Team.com. We're doing a little market update here for the city of Long Beach to give you an idea of what's really happening in the marketplace in July 2015. As you can see, for single-family homes, the average price is $569,308. That's up 8.4% from July of 2014. So there's a little uptick in pricing, which is awesome. That's why interest rates are low. Let's look at condos really quick here for average sales price. The average sales price in Long Beach is $333,000. That's up 5.5% from July 2014. And let's see, we're just going to focus on houses and condos today. Let's go back to houses. And let's look at how many houses have sold. Year to date, there's 2,259 homes, so that's up 5.4% over last year at this time. And let's go with condos. 1,088 condos have sold, that's up 10% from last year. Last year was down a little bit in number of condos sold. So let's go on to how long does it take to sell a house? Single family homes, it takes right now 62 days to get an acceptable offer that both the buyer and seller agree to. That's up 3.3%, so we must have a little increase in the number of homes on the market for sale. Let's look at the condo market. Condos are taking about 70 days from the time they're listed until we get an accepted offer. Let's look at percentage of list price. So a lot of people think, okay, how negotiable is the seller? So right now, in the month of July, which was last month here, they are selling for 98.7% of the listed price. All right, that's for a condo. Let's see what it is for a house. 98.9%. So it's pretty close there. Let's see what we've got here. Price per square foot. Now this is just citywide. When we evaluate a property that you fall in love with or you're selling, we do it on a special method just like the appraiser does. So if it's 378 in the month of July, that's citywide. In your neighborhood, it could be higher or lower based upon the square footage of your home. And our team is happy to help you with that and figure it out. So for houses right now, citywide, 378 a square foot, that's up 6.5% from last year. And for condos, it's 336 a square foot. And then how many months of supply until we're sold out? Always an interesting question I get from people. So let's see what that little number comes up to be. When you're shooting video, it always takes much more time than we really think. It's crunching numbers. 2.7 months worth of homes. So homes are, even though it's down 3.6%, anything below 3 months of inventory means houses are selling pretty quick. Let's see how condos are doing. They're at 3.3%, so they're probably even with last year. So that's really great. That's it for our July forecast for Long Beach, California in 2015.